in the hot.
Have you ever talked behind mini weed
or a little tatted back?
Now look, before you get to answer your question, let me know now.
Like this video and let's get into it.
It's Qui.
It's Ken.
And we here with NT Nation.
And they finna put us in the hot seat.
Man, I cannot wait to see what they finna ask us. I already know it's finna get lit in here.
Lit.
You ready?
Let's do it.
First we have up is Qui Renee. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm out here with my boy Ken, that boy right here. We got Ken in the hot seat.
Ready for these questions?
I'm ready.
All right. You gonna go.
I got this.
Y'all, we finna see what he talking about.
So the first question we have for today, what was your first impression of King?
Okay, so I was at work, right?
Yeah.
Then my aunt came up in there, just rolling up in there. I saw him at the cash register, but I had somebody else to go and approach him for me. But I was like, ooh, he look fine.
What caught your eye when you first seen him?
I was just like, ooh, he cute or whatever. I had my coworker, right? I said, go up there and get his Snapchat for me. So she went and got his Snapchat for me because I ain't asked for his number. You know what I'm saying? I ain't asked for his number.
She asked for the number, y'all. She asked for the Snapchat. Okay.
I had his number. We just went from there. You know, you look cooler, red bone. You know what I'm saying?
Now she got him a red bone.
What was your first impression of Qui?
I ain't gonna cap. I was not finna talk to her because I was just like, I'm gonna go up here, I'm gonna talk to her, I'm gonna get her.
How you gonna get hurt? Why you gonna get hurt?
I don't know, man. Meant to see me as different, but I saw something different in her, you know. So I was like, let me go ahead and see.
Okay.
Now look.
What is one thing y'all hate about each other?
I mean, I wouldn't say hate. If you reword it in a different way, maybe I can answer it. It's nothing.
All right, well, what's one thing that you dislike or like irritate you?
No.
You don't have anything? Nothing?
No,
that make you be like a...
You have an attitude sometimes.
Okay.
And
be like... Okay, attitude.
Nothing really irritating. I mean, maybe if she get an attitude, I mean, I might not talk to her for a few seconds, give her time to cool off a little bit. You know, nothing too crazy. But other than that, she's perfect.
What was y'all first date and who fell in love first?
So, our first date, we was at the Memphis Zoo. We was at the zoo lights.
Not y'all went to go see some zoo lights
at the
zoo?
We was at the zoo light, and I think Kenny Marie spilled a little first because he kissed me on our first date.
On the first date?
First date.
Out the gate, straight
out the gate, straight lip, straight tongue.
Straight tongue?
Straight tongue. Straight.
Okay, nope. All out, going big.
Y'all like, why you
love the boy? Okay.
Wait a minute. So a couple hours later after that, I said, why you kiss me on the first time you see me? They might gonna say something. I had to kiss you, I wasn't gonna feel like no man.
That man
like,
said,
what?
That man said, love at first sight. That's what that was. That boy wanted to get on one knee on that first. That's so sweet.
He just been hooked to your girl ever since.
Okay, he hooked on to my friend, y'all.
He locked down, he going over.
What's something you've never told Qui? Let's get big, go ahead and spill it.
What's something that you have never told Ken?
Nothing. Cause I tell him everything.
You tell him
everything. I'm around his mind 24/7.
She.
I'm just about to tell his mind.
Yo, I'm talking about. You keep it real. 100%.
Let him know now. You gotta. It's a lot.
I mean, I'm saying it's a lot that I done told her.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's a lot that I done told her.
What's something you haven't told her though?
Something. I don't know. The past is the past.
It's in the past.
It's
so
in the past.
We don't worry about that no more.
Nothing that interferes with our relationship or nothing like that, you know. I ain't hid nothing from it.
Hey, it happened. We don't talk about that no more.
I ain't say nothing. What you talking about?
Now this question, are you ready for this question, friend?
Y'all hit me with it.
Are y'all still friends with Tatiana and Tajay?
No, we not friends. We ain't been friends for like 2 years, so okay. We not friends anymore.
Nope. There go y'all answer.
There go y'all answer. Y'all been asking that question back to back.
Please, just let it go.
Would y'all be willing to rekindle that relationship?
Nope. Once you not nobody friend no more, if you go refriend that person, it's you in for something dangerous.
I'm gonna have to just leave that in the past and focus on the future.
Okay,
because no ma'am.
What's something you never told your parents when you were younger?
I was finna go to jail for stealing. I stole.
I snuck out of the house.
Ooh.
I went over my sister's house. My mom told me, you was supposed to go bowling. So you know what I did? I snuck out, then I'm finna go spend a night over my sister's house, but at the same time, we went and snuck out and we went out and had a... We had a ball, baby.
Where you stole from?
I stole from a lot of places. I stole from a furniture store. I ain't stealing furniture. I stole some candy. You know, everybody stole some candy.
Yeah,
you stole some candy.
No, not
you. Don't tell yourself. No. Tell yourself. Go on.
Yeah, because they couldn't get you after this video.
She should still tear your butt up for that to this day. Nah. What you doing going to bowl now? You ain't ask your mom.
I'm grown. She told me I couldn't go, so guess what?
You made it.
I made it.
She gonna make it happen anyway.
Yeah, I got caught stealing candy. I was stealing at Academy. I wasn't stealing at Academy. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, so someone else did it. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna document that too.
We all got ass
snitching.
Right? I don't care, man. I don't care. I'll tell on somebody right now. I'm just playing.
Have you ever got caught doing the do?
Yeah.
Whoa, hold on. I didn't expect you to say yeah. You got caught.
I know Quita didn't probably told y'all, but yeah, I did. My sister bust in. My heart sunk to my stomach, man.
And we were just like, oh my God.
I'm still scared to this day to you know, be around.
So, like, your sister ever asked you about it?
No, she got scared, though.
So, she know, but she just don't even...
Yeah, it's
she don't say... She act like she ain't even...
Yeah, if I would've caught my sister doing something, I wouldn't say nothing.
Man, you crazy. My sister, man,
listen,
crazy.
If you walk in on your sister right now, toot it up, boot it up, you not gonna say nothing.
I bet I do.
What you gonna do?
You gotta think about it. I'm the brother. I'm not the sister. I'm the brother.
I'm the brother, too. But what you gonna do? Pull your sister off somebody? Juice gonna fly everywhere. Look.
Jews, no.
That's just something you don't need to be doing, Ted. Just leave it alone, man. Just leave it alone.
Do you like golden showers?
What the hell is a golden shower?
Ain't that when you pee on somebody?
Yeah.
I pee in the shower sometimes, but I don't pee on nobody.
I'm not letting nobody piss on me. That is disgusting.
Why would y'all ask that?
I heard her pee on you.
Why would y'all ask that? That was funny right there.
You can't make it to the bathroom and you got soap all on you. Ain't no reason just hopping out. Just go pee in the hole.
I think you got different kinds. Golden showers is like when y'all doing the do.
I ain't a...
And then, yeah, then you just be like, all right, next level. Now we need to.
How you know about that?
No, I'm not saying I don't do that. Look, I don't do no golden shower.
You peed on me.
Okay, friend. Was y'all talking about Dre and Ken on your Instagram story post?
Have you ever talked behind Minnie Wheat and Lil Ted back?
No.
Go on ahead, let it out. Now look, before you get to answer your question, let me know now. You feel me? Or like when Karen call, you let me know so you know we.
Man, y'all listen.
No, anything y'all wanna know, I can just eat, deep. We need to talk. You know what I'm saying?
And that discussion go happen. Period. One way.
We family. We done literally been through so much together. It wouldn't be no reason for me to talk. Man, if I was an open person, I would let y'all know everything I done been through, the dating experience. But it's no reason for me to talk behind their back.
I will say that though, y'all. Like real talk. Like we really do have like many meetings. Like if something up and someone feel like something off or something this happy situation happened, we'll call each other. Whoop the whoop. Hey, we need to meet. We need to talk. Or like. Hey, it's something up. It's always, we pretty much let each other know what's going on. 9 times out of 10, if Ken know what's going on with the emotion is, I know what it is.
Because let me tell you, you can feel bad energy when somebody's talking about you.
I'm telling
you. Because
the vibe's going to be weird.
The vibe's going to be up.
Last question of the day. Are you guys moving?
When, where, and why?
Yes, we're moving. Where to? Y'all have to stay tuned. But why?
Because it's just like, we is over Houston. We just outgrow Houston. We just want to be close to our loving family. You know what I'm saying?
Me personally, I have a lot of bad experiences with Houston. I just want a fresh start, new beginnings.
It ain't really not out here for us no more, and we're stay tuned. That's it?
My heart is broken.
I miss you, friend.
I miss you so much.
Y'all, so NT Nation just put us in the hot seat, y'all. They had some hot questions for us. Y'all cannot believe how they just did.
Lord have mercy.
They all in our business, but guess what? We're gonna get in their business. So if y'all wanna see us put NT Nation in the hot seat, tell them where to go, babe.
Come to the Qui Ken channel. We're finna do the part 2 on our channel right after this.
So go tune in.